With the excessive rainfall we've seen recently, I think it's quite important that we understand the correct procedure for crossing any deep water. You need a firm grip on the steering wheel. Low gear, high revs, keep your eyes ahead. Don't build a wake up in front of the vehicle. If you suck water into the engine, then you could do an awful lot of damage. Nice and steady through the Ford. Oh, yes. Secondly, we need to stay on the road with the windows shut and take a deep breath. Good luck.